You know, you just gotta push through that.
No, it's a scandal. Everybody, I mean, the thing about Anna Karenina, everyone in the book, like all the, so many of the men and women have extramarital affairs, but just, it's just the way she deals with it that makes her this like tragic heroine, or tragic anti-heroine.
Yeah, I think I started reading it and I thought,
why only she knew that. Do you want me to dedicate it to Lindner?
Hell yeah,
do you? Okay.
Yeah. Well, I guess, yeah. I guess Tsarist Russia. Oh, yes, yes, yes. It was just, you know.
Are you going to call Yammer? Because it's dropped. It's
complications. Maybe that's another comic. I don't know. But yeah, Anna Karenina comes close to the madness of the British royal family. But even that is right.
Yeah.
I could go on about this for quite some time. I actually don't feel very invested. I live in the UK, but I'm American, so...
Where do you live in the UK?
So, we all live in London. We all came over as a unit.
Yes.
An interlocking unit. South London.
South London.
South London. I'm sure English. Kind of a mess. But, yeah. That is our story. So, yes, yeah, so all this stuff is U.S. exclusive.
I really like it.
People like that page. I don't like it. It's too airbrushy. I was like, oh, bad. I stopped doing airbrush after that page.
I love that design. It's very kind of William Morris-y.
Yeah.